Okay, so after you let it sit for about 5-10 minutes, just drain it for the last time and it should be good. Here you can see how clean all these eggs are. All the yolks out, everything. Now you just gotta let it sit and dry, and then you can do whatever you want with it. Eat it like this, or you can cook it however you like it.